students, today we are going to take chapter 6 of Reader, Who I Am. This chapter narrates about the characters of few kids. They are of your age, my dear students. It narrates about the types of intelligence these kids have. It also tells us that we are all interesting people in different ways, and we are all good at different things. First of all, we will talk about Radha. What Radha says: my favorite activity is climbing trees. Just outside our house, there is a mango tree which I love to go up. Radha says that her favorite activity is climbing trees, and outside her house there is a mango tree which she loves to climb. Its branches spread out so it is simple to climb up the tree, and I can sit comfortably in the fork of two branches. Radha says that it is easy. It is simple to climb up the tree as the branches of the mango trees are spread out. My mother tells me it is not sensible for girls to climb trees, but one afternoon she climbed up too, and both of us sat there talking and eating raw mangoes. Radha says that her mother tells her it is not sensible, it is not good for girls to climb trees. But one afternoon, one day, her mother also climbed up the tree with her, and both of them sat there talking and eating raw mangoes. Raw mangoes means mangoes that are not ripe. When I am high up in the tree, I feel like I can rule the whole world. She says that when I am high up on the tree, when I'm on the tree, I feel I can climb the, I can rule the whole world. Second character is Naseer. When I grow up, I want to become a seed collector. But Naseer says that he wants to become a seed collector when he will grow up. Why he wants to become a seed collector? He tells us, we have cotton fields in our village, and every year my father spends a lot of money on buying new seeds to grow our cotton plants. He tells us that they have cotton fields in the village, and every year his father has to spend a lot of money to buy new seeds to grow the cotton plants. His father is not able to use the older seeds, the seeds from his own field. They have to buy new seeds to grow more cotton plants every year. My grandfather told me that many years ago he could collect the seeds from his own plants, which could be sown to grow new plants during the next year. But he tells us that his grandfather told him that many years ago they can use the seeds from his own plants to grow new plants. They didn't need to buy new seeds every year. But today that doesn't work we have to spend money to buy new seeds every single year. I want to find out why that is so. But this is not so these days. They have to buy new seeds every year and they have to spend money on that. He wants to find out why is it so. I want to learn how to preserve seeds so that we can use them again and not spend money every year. He wants to know how to preserve seeds so that they can use these seeds again and they don't need to spend money every year. Third character is Rohit, students. If I had a huge amount of money, I would travel and travel. But Rohit says, ki if I had lot of money, I would travel and travel. I would keep on traveling. I want to see the mountains of New Zealand because they look beautiful in a magazine picture. He wants to see the mountains of New Zealand because they are beautiful. I wish I could sail down the Amazon River in South America on a raft. He also wants to sail down Amazon River. Where is it located? It is in South America, students. Amazon River is in South America. I want to live on the beaches of Lakshadweep and dive down to see coral. He also wants to live on the beaches of Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep is a part of India, and he wants to dive down to see coral. What is coral, beta? Coral is marine animal, marine organism. I suppose I should go to the Konark temple in Orissa or the old city in Beijing in China and the pyramids in Egypt too. He wants to see the Konark temple that is located in Orissa, that is situated in Orissa, and he also wants to see Beijing, that is a city of China, and he wants to see the pyramids of Egypt. But I actually enjoy is seeing nature more than old buildings. He tells us that he enjoys nature more than the old buildings. Okay, students, it's for today. Second part we will take in the next video. Till then, goodbye.